On behalf of Principal Don Young, the administration, faculty, staff, and students of Lewis Cass, we welcome you as our guests to this Varsity Girls Basketball Contest. The officials for this evening have been assigned for approval by both schools. Officials for this evening are Mr. Nate Gibson, Mr. Eric Hartman, and Mr. Zach Barnes. We ask that you all be positive and supportive of all the athletes, officials, and coaches. Please do not engage in unsportsmanlike conduct toward anyone involved with tonight's contest or draw negative attention toward yourself. Remember that sportsmanship has a face, and it is yours. Again, please let the players play, the coaches coach, the officials officiate, and the spectators be positive. Thank you for your help and cooperation. For the purpose of making your visit to Lewis Cass a pleasant one, restrooms and concessions are located in the north lobby area. Please remember that Lewis Cass is a non-smoking area. In a few moments, we will have the starting lineups, but at this time, we ask that you all please rise, remove your hats, and place your hand over your hearts, and join us for the play of our national anthem by our Lewis Cass Pep Band.
Thank you.
And now the starting lineups for tonight's varsity girls basketball game. First, for the visiting Peru Lady Tigers. First, their non-starters. Number 10, Emmy Thompson. Number 4, Kiana Cornell. Number 42, JC Boswell. Number 3, Malia Dunn. Number 5, Lucy Senzel. Number 12, Sydney Asbell. Number 20, Caitlin Converse. Number 32, Peyton Whiteman. And number 33, Madeline Gatlin. And now, the starting five for the Peru Lady Tigers. At guard, she's a 5'7" sophomore, number 23, Addison Robbins. At guard, she's a 5'3" junior, number 24, Mariana Mason. At forward, she's a 5'8" senior, number 30, Brooklyn Garner. At forward, she's a 5'4" sophomore, number 22, Addison Butt. And at center, she's a 5'10" senior, number 2, Kayleen Kirk. The Peru Lady Tigers are head coached by Jenna Hayes. She is assisted by Samantha Carey, Stephanie Bennett, and JJ Burns. And now, get loud and get on your feet for your Lewis Cass Lady Kings. First, the non-starters. Number 1, Ava Hunter. Number 2, Lady Davis. Number 12, Kylie Logan. And number 15, Miley Sipe. And now the starting five for your Lady Kings. Eckhart, she's a 5'5" sophomore. Number 4, Anna Hendrick. At guard, she's a 5'1" sophomore. Number 5, Afton Griffith. At guard, she's a 5'2" senior. Number 20, Faith Helby. At forward, she's a 5'9" senior, number 10, Henta Kosune. And at center, she's a 6'1" senior, number 45, Kinsey Bennett. Your Lewis Cass Lady Kings are head coached by Kyle Amore. He is assisted by Wes Hall, Carl Usherman, and Olivia Wolliver. Thank you. Mariana Mason for two. Fouls on the Lady Kings, Kinsey Menon. That's her first personal team foul, number one. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 15, Miley Sight. For Rue Fowles on number 20. For Rue Fowles on number 30, Brooklyn Garner. That's her first personal team foul, number one. At the line, shooting for the Lady Kings, Afton Griffin. Thank you. Timeout, Lewis Cass. A 30-second timeout. Peru fouls on number 24, Mariana Mason. That's her first personal team foul, number 2. Lewis Cass fouls on number 4, Anna Hedrick. That's her first personal team foul, number 2. At the line, shooting for Peru, Addison Robbins. Fouls on the Lady Tigers, Addison Butt. That's her first personal team foul, number 3. Kayleen Kirk for 2. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 10, Hetta Kosunen. Anna Hedrick for 2. Three-point basket, good by number 24, Mariana Mason. Peru fouls on number 22, Addison Butt. That's her second personal team foul, number 4. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 12, Sydney Asbell. Thank you. Lewis Cass fouls on number 20, Faith Helvey. That's her first personal tee foul, number 3. Lewis Cass fouls number 20, Faith Helvey. That's her second team foul, number 1. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 22, Addison Butt. And into the game for Lewis Cass, number 15, Miley Sight. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 2, Kaylee Kirk. Peru fouls on number 23, Addison Robbins. That's her first personal team foul, number 1. At the line, shooting for the Lady Kings, Kenta Kosunen. Blue fouls on number 32, Peyton Whiteman. That's her first personal team foul, number two. At the line, shooting for Lewis Cass, Miley Sipe. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 30, Brooklyn Gardner. Timeout, Lewis Cass, a full timeout. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 12, Kylie Logan. Fouls on number 22, Addison Butt. That's her third personal team foul, number 3. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 12, Sydney Asbell. Fouls on number 30, Brooklyn Gardner. That's her second personal team foul, number 4. Yeah. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 33, Madeline Gatlin. Timeout. Peru, a full timeout. Fouls on number 33, Madeline Gatliff. That's her first personal. The Lady Kings will be in the bonus. Into the game for Lewis Cass, number 1, Ava Huffner. And at the line, trying to complete the 3-point play, Afton Griffin. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 20, Faith Helvey. Timeout, Lewis Cass. It'll be a full timeout. Peru fouls on number 33, Madeline Gatliff. That's her second personal at the line. Shooting for the Lady Kings, Anna Edrick. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 32, Peyton Whiteman. Lewis Cass fouls on number 45, Kinsey Menon. That's her second personal team foul, number 2. At the line, shooting for the Lady Tigers, Kayleen Kirk. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 15, Miley Sipe. Peru fouls on number 2, Kayleen Kirk. That's her first personal at the line. Shooting 2 for the Lady Kings, Heta Kosunen. Into the game for Lewis Cass, number 5, Afton Griffin. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 4, Anna Hendrick, and number 1, Ava Buckner. Fouls on number 32, Peyton Whiteman. That's her second personal at the line. Shooting for Lewis Cass, Afton Griffin. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 12, Kylie Logan. Halftime, our score, the Peru Lady Tigers 16, your Lewis Cass Lady Kings 23.
Thank you.
It'll be Lewis Cass basketball to start the second half action. Rebounds on number 22, Addison Butt. That's her fourth personal team foul, number one. At the line, shooting for Lewis Cass, Kinsey Lennon. Lewis Cass fouls on number 10, Henta Kosunen. That's her first personal team foul, number one. Peru fouls on number 30, Brooklyn Garner. That's her third personal team foul, number two. Thank you. Peru fouls on number 30, Brooklyn Garner. That's her fourth personal, team foul number 3. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 15, Miley Sipe. Timeout, Peru, a 30-second timeout. Lewis Cass fouls on number 20, Faith Helvey. That's her third personal, team foul number 2. At the line, shooting for Peru, Addison Robbins. Into the game for Peru, number 32, Peyton Whiteman. And in for Lewis Cass, number 45, Kinsey Menon. Fouls on the Lady Kings, Kinsey Menon. That's her third personal, team foul number 3. At the line, shooting for Peru, Addison Robbins. Into the game for Lewis Cass, number 12, Kylie Logan. Kaylee Kirk for 2. Mariana Mason for 2. Timeout, Lewis Cass. It'll be a full timeout. Peru fouls on number 32, Peyton Whiteman. That's her third personal team on number 4. Lewis Cass fouls on number 5, Afton Griffin. That's her first personal team on number 4. Lewis Cass fouls number 12, Kylie Logan. That's her first personal. The Lady Tigers are in the bonus. At the line, shooting for Peru, Mariana Mason. Into the game for the Lady Kings, number 15, Miley Sipe. Three-point basket, number 23, Addison Robbins. Peru fouls on number 32, Peyton Whiteman. That's her fourth personal. The Lady Kings are in the bonus. At the line, shooting two for Lewis Cass, Heta Kosume. Into the game for Peru, number 33, Madeline Catlett. Number 24, Mariana Mason. That's her second personal. At the line, trying to complete the three-point play, Afton Griffin. Into the game for Peru, number 30, Brooklyn Garner, and number 22, Addison Butt. And into the game for the Lady Kings, number 45, Kinsey Menon, and number 20, Faith Elvey.
Yeah.
Louis Gaston's at number 45, Kinsey Menon, that's her fourth personal team foul, number one. At the line, shooting for Peru, Kayleen Kirk. Into the game. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 33, Madeline Gatliff. Number 33, Madeline Gatliff. That's her third personal team foul, number one. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number two, Kaylee Kirk. Into the game for Lewis Cass, number 15, Miley Sipe. Lewis Gaston on number four, Anna Hedrick. That's her second personal team foul, number two. Three-point basket, good by number 23, Addison Robbins. Ashton Griffin! Louis Caspalis on number 10, Henta Kosunen. That's her second personal team foul, number 3. Fouls on number 23, Addison Robbins. That's her second personal team foul, number 2. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 12, Sydney Esbell. Fouls on number 2, Kaylee Kirk. That's her second personal team foul, number 3. Drew Fowles, the number 23, Addison Robbins. That's her third personal team on number 4. Rufals on number 12, Sydney Asbell. That's her first personal. The Lady Kings are in the bonus. At the line, shooting 2 for Lewis Cass, Anna Hendrick. Into the game for Peru, number 22, Addison Butt. And into the game for Lewis Cass, number 12, Kylie Logan. Peru Fowles on number 2, Kayleen Kirk. That's her third personal. At the line, shooting 2 for Lewis Cass, Heta Kosune. Peru Fowles on number 30, Brooklyn Garner. That's her fifth personal. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 33, Madeline Gatliff. And in for the Lady Kings, number 20, Faith Elvey. Lewis Cass Fowles on number 4, Anna Hendrick. That's her third personal team foul, number 4. Into the game for the Lady Tigers, number 12, Sydney Asbell. And at the line, trying to complete the 3-point play, Kaylee Kirk. Our final score, the Peru Lady Tigers 36, your Lewis Cass Kings 46. Everyone.